Hello students, I am Chalma Reddy, mathematics faculty. In previous class we have discussed up to 27 problems in level 2. Now this is 28th problem also we have discussed, but I am going to discuss another method, shortcut method. That means verification method. Here, what is their angle? See the options, pi by 6. If x is equal to pi by 6, substitute in the question, it is satisfied means that is the correct answer. 81 power sine square pi by 6 plus 81 power cos square pi by 6. Students, what is sine square pi by 6? Pi by 6 means 30. Sine 30 value is how much? Sine 30 1 by 2 whole square plus 81 power cos 30 root 3 by 2 whole square. Okay, now 81 means 3 power 4 whole power 1 by 2 whole square, that is 1 by 4 plus 81 power. So 81 means we can write 3 power 4 whole power root 3 by 2 whole square means that is 3 by 4. 4, 4 cancel. Here also 4, 4 cancel. Students, remaining what is there? 3 power 1, that is 3. 3 cube, 27. 3 plus 27, how much? 30. See the question. There also 30 given. If you are taken x is equal to pi by 6, it is satisfied or not? So this is the correct answer. If you are taken x is equal to pi by 3, that is also, it's going to satisfy. 81 power sine pi by 3 root 3 by 2 whole square plus cos pi by 3 1 by 2 whole square. Now this is 3 power 4 whole power 3 by 4 plus 3 power 4 whole power 1 by 4, 4 cancel. 3 cube means 27. 3 power 1 is 3. That is equal to 30. It is also satisfied. So finally, what I am saying means the x value is either pi by 6 or pi by 3. Both are correct. But see the options. Only one value given, that is pi by 6. First option is correct. By verification method, we got answer. Students, see the 29th question. Cosecant square alpha. Already you know that cosecant alpha range. Cosecant alpha is belongs to minus infinite comma minus 1. Closed union closed 1 to infinite. This is cosecant alpha. Then what about cosecant square alpha? Cosecant square alpha is belongs to closed 1 comma infinite. This is cosecant square alpha range. When it is possible, see, take the first option. X is equal to y. Then what happened? See, cosecant square alpha, that is equal to numerator 4x in place of y, substitute x divided by x plus x whole square. Now numerator we are getting 4x square, denominator x plus x 2x whole square, that is 4x square. that value should be 1. Here 1 is included or not? So cosecant square alpha is equal to 1. Yes, it is exists. If you are taken x is equal to minus y, then what happens, students? Cosecant square alpha, that is equal to 4x instead of y, take minus x, divided by in denominator. In denominator, x minus y, y whole square. So overall observe that minus 4x square, this is not y, x, sorry, minus 4x square by 0. Anything by 0 is infinite, but minus 1 by 0 is minus infinite. So here we are getting minus infinite, but cosecant square alpha means we get only positive values. Those are more than infinite, more than 1. But here we are getting negative less than 0. It is cannot be exist. And second option given, impossible for x is equal to y. Already we got answer. So it is possible for x is equal to y. This is the correct option. Third option is wrong. Impossible for x is equal to y. This is also wrong. Not possible also wrong. So correct answer is first. If fk of x is equal to 1 by k, sine power k of x plus cos power k of x, where x belongs to R, k is greater than or equal to 1, then find f4 of x minus f6 of x. So this is a very, very important problem. Either MCET or mains, nearly 5-6 times given. This is a mains 2014. In mains 2019 also given. Okay, this is a very easy question. What are the terms? Sine and cos. If sine and cos terms are there, what is the shortcut method? In place of angle, what we have to take? X is equal to take either 0 degrees or 90 degrees. Students, are you understood? Right. Now fk of x, in place of x, substitute 0 or 90, anyone. So I am going to substitute 0. What is sine 0? 0. 0 power k. Plus cos 0, 1. 1 power k. Students, observe here overall how much you are getting? 1 by k. But they are asking f4 of x minus f6 of x, f6 of x. Okay, so here in place of x, take 0 degrees. And here also, f4 of 0 degrees minus f6 of 0 degrees. We know that fk of 0 degrees means how much? 1 by k. Here in place of k, what is there? 4, 1 by 4 minus 1 by 6. What is answer? What is LCM, students? 12. 4 threes are 12 minus 6 twos are 12. Total answer is 1 by 12. Fourth option is correct. This is a substitution method is very easy. That means shortcut method. If you want general method, if you want general method, follow like this. What they are asking? F4 of x minus F6 of x. That is equal to F4 of x means, that is 1 by 4 into sine power 4x plus cos power 4x minus F6 of x means 1 by 6 into sine power 6x plus cos power 6x. Now simplify this. You will get answer easily. Okay. Students, see here shortcut formulas. Sine power 4x plus sine power 4 theta plus cos power 4 theta. What is the value? 1 minus 2 sine squared theta cos squared theta. Substitute that. 1 minus 2 sine squared theta cos squared theta minus 1 by 6 sine power 6 theta cos power 6 theta value. 1 minus 3 sine squared theta cos square theta. Simplify this, we get answer 1 by 4 into 1, 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2 into sine square theta cos square theta minus 1 by 6 into 1 minus 1 by 6 minus into minus plus 1 by 6 into 3, that is 1 by 2 sine square theta cos square theta. These two cancel. Remaining what is it? 1 by 4 minus 1 by 6. Already we are calculated. That is 1 by 12. This is general method. So already we are discussed shortcut method. Follow anyone? In examination, follow the shortcut method. This remains 2013 given. Tan A divided by 1 minus cot A plus cot A divided by 1 minus tan A. Now do the just simplification. Now tan A means what? Sin A divided by cos A. Whole divided by 1 minus cot A. That is 1 minus cot A means cos A by sin A. Cos A by sin A. Or we can follow another method. What does that means? Numerator tan A, we can write same like that. Denominator 1 minus cot A. Cot A means 1 by tan A or not? Plus cot A divided by 1 minus tan A. Here take LCM in denominator. You will get tan A minus 1. Tan A minus 1. And tan A is going to numerator. We get tan square A minus cot A divided by. Why I am written minus? Denominator I am going to take common minus. That's right. Students, observe here, what is LCM? Tan A minus 1. Tan A minus 1. Next, numerator. Tan square A minus. Cot A means, how to write? 1 by tan A. 1 by tan A. Now numerator, take the LCM. Numerator, take the LCM. Finally, you will get like this. Numerator, tan cube A minus 1 divided by whatever is there, LCM is coming in denominator, into tan A minus 1. So 1 means we can write 1 cube. Numerator is A cube minus B cube form. What is A cube minus B cube? A minus B into. Next. A square plus AB plus B square divided by denominator. What is there, students? Tan A into tan A minus 1. Tan A minus 1, tan A minus 1 is cancelled. Next, tan square A divided by tan A. That is tan A. plus tan A divided by tan A 1 plus 1 by tan A what cot A cot A. Now this is we can write sin A by cos A plus 1 plus cos A divided by sin A, because here up to we got tan A plus 1 plus cot A, there is no answer. That's why I'm going to another method. What is LCM, students? Sin A cos A is the LCM. Here cos A is present, sin A into sin A, sin square A plus only one is there, here will come sin A cos A plus cos square A. Students, observe here, numerator sin square A plus cos square A, how much it is? 1 plus sin A cos A divided by sin A cos A. Split that 1 by sin A cos A, that is cosecant A into secant A plus sin A cos A divided by sin A cos A, that is 1. This is the final answer. Cosecant A secant A plus 1. Cosecant A secant A plus 1. First option is correct.